play that unmistakable Motown sound. I'm at Hitsville, USA, right here in Detroit, where it all began. Walk the same floors where the legends walked. See where it all began. Check out the engineering room. Do your best Supremes or Temptations song or dance in Studio A, plus see a whole bunch of mind-blowing memorabilia. The Velvets, Needle in a Haystack. The Supremes, I Hear a Symphony. Heatwave by Martha and the Vandellas, all part of Motown girl groups, The Grit, The Glamour, and The Glory.
We're really proud of this new exhibit that we have, Girl Groups, The Grit, The Glamour, The Glory. And it's about the glorious part of being a star at Motown and all the wonderful things they got to do on stage and recording, but also the grit, you know, the tough part of it too. We showcased the five female groups that were part of Motown's history, the Andantes, the Marvelettes, the Velvelettes, the Supremes, and the Vandellas. And one thing that we're really proud about in this exhibit is not only were we able to give equal billing to each group, but we also were able to showcase a group who before now did not get as much exposure, the Andantes.
Andantes, yeah.
Yes. You know, they recorded on more than 20,000 Motown songs. When you hear songs like I Can't Help Myself, or Reach Out, I'll Be There by the Four Tops, or Standing in the Shadows of Love, or some of Marvin Gaye's greatest hits like How Sweet It Is to Be Loved by You. That's the Andantes back there with those angelic high background voices.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah. So it's three young ladies, Levain Demps, Marlene Barlow, and Jackie Hicks. And they were so much in demand as background singers, unfortunately, they did not get a chance to get any of the glamour and the glory, except for the fact that they were able to stay fully engaged for the entire time that Motown was here. So they were always in demand. Here we have the Marvelettes. So they came down, auditioned, were not successful the first time. No. They came back with a song called Please, Mr. Postman. Number one hit the first time. You can see in different times in the Marvelettes history, there were three, there were four, there were five ladies in the group. See if you can pick out who might have been a Marvelette and then a Velvelette and then a Vandella. Okay? You're going to have to come down to the museum and see that.
We've got a challenge.
That's a little challenge there. Another group that we're very proud of, and they spend a lot of time down at the museum of the Velvelettes. Had great songs like Needle in a Haystack, You Really Stay Saying Something, These Things Will Keep Me Loving You. Those were some of their big hits. And they actually got a chance to tour with Dick Clark. And there's a picture, I believe, there of them with Dick Clark. Needs no introduction, the Supremes. You may not have known that there were originally four Supremes, Diane, Flo, and Mary, but Barbara Martin was the fourth Supreme. She decided she wanted to start a family also, and so she dropped out of the group. They had about six or seven flops before Holland Dozier Holland came up with Where Did Our Love Go? And the interesting thing I've heard is that Diane did not like the song. That little bit of an attitude that she had is what made the song so special. And as you can see, it's not a Hollywood set. You know, it was very, very modest. And it hurts so bad. And then, of course, the Vandellas. And you notice we call it the Vandellas, even though everyone knows them as Martha and the Vandellas.
Right.
Obviously, Martha is a very special and integral part of that group, and she is the cause that there is Martha and the Vandellas. Mm-hmm. She was the first female lead to be pulled out before there was a Diana Ross in the Supremes. Their first song, Come and Get These Memories, which to this day is the only time that when a group performed on Dick Clark's American Bandstand, mm-hmm. they got a standing ovation and an encore.
Wow.
Yes. Of course, they went on to do many hits and then kind of our unofficial national anthem, Dancing in the Streets. Mm-hmm. So thank you, Martha. Thank you, Vandellas, for what you've contributed to Motown history.
Well, Alan, I want to thank you so much.
Well, thank you so much for having us. We'd love to have you back again.
This is a great new exhibit, a great reason to come to the Motown Historical Museum. If you haven't been here for a while, girls and guys alike will love the exhibit. Mm-hmm. Motown Girl Groups, The Grit.
The Glamour.
The Glory.